really happy that you are here. Singers are never quiet. They are never quiet. So I really appreciate your being healthy and coming tonight. One of my classes had nearly 50% absenteeism. So we are really pleased to see so many people happy. That wasn't supposed to happen until I said the word curtain, but it's fine. So without further ado, please have a wonderful time and enjoy the concert.
I just want to sing today and sing correctly all the way. To sing correctly is the only way to sing. Feet are firmly planted on the ground. Knees and hips and chest aligned. Shoulders are relaxed, arms hanging down. Head is balanced on the spine. Drop your jaw, let it fall. Shape your vowels round. Open mouth, north and south, for a finer sound. Though the notes may rise and the notes may fall, hold the chin
sings a castle. sixth. So much music in the elementary school is about the minor third and the interval between what we call do and sol, which is a fifth. And so in the tests for all state and all short and all back, those kinds of things, we ask the students to go into sixth, which is just a little bit of a stretch. And so for all of our voices, we basically are born with 3 to 4 octaves. And when we get to this age, life is difficult, and we basically only have an octave. But many of us shrink that down, and we only have actually a fifth. And so part of what the education system is trying to get us to do is to stretch that. So that's what that test is all about.
Thank you.
trying to explain this to the kids. I don't know if they got it. Maybe they'll get it in this stressful performance moment. This particular piece was arranged. So the original was written back hundreds of years ago, when life was much different than it is now. Rewrote the music to make it easier and more accessible. The melody is more accessible. The problem is that he broke every single stylistic reason for that music. The only thing he did right when he rewrote the music was to have dynamic changes, which means soft volume and loud volume. That's the only thing he got right, and some of the words, but he also jumbled up some of the words. So I wanted them to see that some of the music that we're doing is actually just a matter of taste, and it doesn't have to be something that they love to be able to learn from it. So this is Sing With Pleasure. It is our probably the piece we've worked on the most besides the exercise.